even, but being humanity is the choice. Greeting for you all. Myself, J.R. Priyadarshini. Today, I am here to talk about the topic on humanity. At first, what is humanity? Humanity means caring for and helping others whenever, wherever possible. Humanity means extending unconditional love to each and every living being on earth. Every religion in the world says about humanity. Without humanity, we are all not here what we are today. People who work for humanity are the happiest person in the world. Just spending a money in traveling, shopping, etc. will be meaningless. The real essence of life is spending our money to the needy who are in need of food, water and basic essentials. In today's world, there are a lot of crimes and terrorist attacks in the around world. Due to this, we may lose faith in humanity, but it is necessary to take a part in humanity by maintaining our human qualities. At this point, I would like to share a wordings of Mahatma Gandhiji. He says, human should not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. In ocean, few drops of dirty are converted. The ocean does not become dirty. And then, a great example for humanity is Mother Teresa. She is the one who worked for humanity. And she worked for humanity from her birth till death. And then let us also join hands for to work for humanity. We may take a little bit a step, but the world will be a better place to live. I too request you to all a join hand for to help to the needy and all by giving their clothes, money, food and wherever possible. And at this end, I end the speech. Thank you all for listening to the speech. Thank you.